Nashville was down 2-0 at the end of the first, despite out shooting the Flyers 14-4. They trailed 3-1, took a 4-3 lead, only to see the Flyers tie it up on James Van Riemsdyk's 17th of the year. Yakov Trenin has 2 goals, and now Tanner Jeannot is going to drop the gloves with Hayden Hodgson. So Jeannot already with 2 assists, and Jeannot is going to pound away at Hodgson. Now Hodgson coming back with some left hands. Overhand right, and then an uppercut. Hodgson stunned now. Hodgson overhand right, staggering. Jeannot going for the knockdown. Hodgson still toying. Now the helmet's gone. A roundhouse left by Hodgson. Jeannot trying to bang a right between the eyes, and they'll stop the fight. Oh, wow. This game's had a little bit of everything.
The Ox, Tanner Jeannot just unleashing a fury of rights and lefts. Even lets Hodgson off. And
number 84, Nashville. Both guys fight each for fighting.
Oh, Wes McCauley with the call right there. And then here they go, gloves off. Look at them. Let's go to center ice here, boys. They square off. But watch Jeannot. Hodgson's kind of like going righty-lefty, and then Jeannot lets him up, and Hodgson takes one there. I wouldn't be giving Tanner Jeannot any free shots because gonna go to sleep if you give the opportunity for Tanner Jeannot to do that, just chucking him. And Jeannot's gonna end up going to left, just pounding away. And here goes the helmet. Boom. Knocked the helmet off. Man, that is a tough kid.